desert's quiet for the moment. Too bad it won't last. I'm Junter Galt, leader of the Anchorhead Militia in this area. Seeing veteran warriors out here is a welcome sight. I've lost too many good militiamen to the Sand People. All I've got left are soft recruits and no one to teach them combat skills.
Restraint, caution, defense. I'll teach them well.
That's generous of you, Master Jedi. Thank you.
Excuse me, sir. I thought you might like a break from watch duty.
I'm not tired yet. There's someone here you should meet. This here's Vastel. Good soldier. But no tactical know-how. He's heading up our new squad of recruits. Think you could take these men under your wing, march them into Sand People territory, show them how a true warrior fights?
Bring the recruits out. We'll start immediately.
Thank you. I promise we won't slow you down.
Move it in the sand. Astle knows where the Sand People lurk. Go with him. Show his crew how to fight.
Sorry to bother you, stranger. We sure could use a hand cleaning up these dead and wounded.
Well, we really need help driving off those Sand People who caused this mess.
Care to tell me what's wrong?
What's it look like? Sand People raid. 10, maybe 15 dead. More injured. We've gotta stop this.
I won't send our boys into a slaughter. They're farmers, not soldiers.
So don't. But when someone who can help comes by, ask them to. Instead of getting them to play doctor and mortician.
What exactly do you need me to do?
General, how could we pay? I'm sure there's much more important.
It's obvious we can't do this ourselves. Sand People don't fear us. And every time we turn our backs, they sweep in.
Oh, fine. It can't hurt. The Sand People make camp not far from here. If you reduce their numbers, then they'll think twice about attacking again.
Speak your mind. Just make it quick.
See? I knew someone would be willing to help us. Come back here when you've taught those Sand People a lesson.
We don't got a lot, but I'm sure the folks will be happy to donate to anyone who gets those monsters off their backs.
Just tell me how I can be of service. Wait here. I'll have your people freed in no time.
Hope you're not planning on settling out here. These parts ain't too friendly to humans. Well, to anyone who ain't one of those blasted sand people. We made sure to build on land the sand people never used. Didn't matter. They're attacking us, our livestock, our vaporators. Anything they can do to drive us off.
Do you need protection?
Nah. We've built our homes well. We're safe enough inside. All we need is someone who can drive the beast back long enough to repair our vaporators. Long as we're getting fresh water, we can wait them out. Otherwise, dry season will kill us off before the sand people ever do.
Tell your people they are safe.
Thank you, Master Jedi. I'd take back everything I ever said about your order. You just gotta get past the sand people camped around all our vaporators. Wiggle the switch a few times and make sure they're working. And if you cut down their numbers some, well, that'll just help us have a better chance in the next raid.
evaporators are working now.
Thank you. I'll think of you next time I have a shower. Well, you know what I mean. Just water's our life here, and you've given it back to us. And it looks like you've got the whole camp of those sand rats on the run.
Ah!
Wish I could have joined the fight. Just catching a bit through the viewer got my blood pumping.
They're exceptional teachers, sir. I'm ready for anything.
I see all the recruits return safely. Never thought I'd see the day.
I enjoyed leading them. Quite the impressive fighters.
Not so loud. I don't want them getting all smug on me. Thanks for your help. I'll take over the training from here.
Emergency! I repeat, this is Cole Darb at Manister Base, and this is an emergency! Manister Base is under attack! Send reinforcements, now!
I'll go, sir. I can take our remaining recruits.
You've been on one training mission. Don't be foolish. I hate asking again, but I've got no choice in less time. Could you lead Vastil and his forces into battle?
We should head out immediately.
Excellent. Vastil, take the reserve recruits and scout ahead.
Yes, sir. We'll depart immediately.
Vastil will serve you well. But he's green, and don't forget that. Please go to Manister Base. The recruits will need all your help repelling the attackers, whoever they are.
That's the last of the wounded. Sent those who could walk onto Anchorhead, just in case.
Looks like that won't be a concern after all, Dak. Look who's back. Did you drive those sand people off? Teach them not to mess with our settlements?
The sand people won't be bothering you anymore.
Thank the stars. We, passed the collection. Not much, really, but we're grateful. Really, we are.
You need the credits far more than I do.
Well, then, we're doubly grateful. Folks out here are breathing easy for once. We appreciate what you've done.
You didn't have any more trouble while I was gone. I'm afraid you lost me. The Geonosians are the bug people who drove you from your home?
Thank you. You're fine.
Thank goodness you're here. Cole was smart enough to hide after sending the call, but now they've got us pinned down.
It's no use. The Geonosians are swarming over the supply depot, raiding our provisions.
What are Geonosians?
They're a brutal, insect-like species. They don't look it, but they're brilliant technicians. Their battle droids alone killed some of our best men. We won't fare any better.
We can't wait. We must defeat the Geonosians before they take our remaining supplies.
Kill enough, and you might be able to break them, salvage some of the supplies. Still, it's too dangerous.
I'll drive them out. The Force will guide me.
This is our fight. We can help you defeat them.
No, we can't! They'll blast us to pieces if we engage them. Maybe if you attack the Geonosians, thin them out, we could sneak away in the confusion.
I'm not running away, whatever the danger. Please, let us fight with you.
I won't risk your lives. Sit still until I've cleared the way.
If you insist, I'm sorry we can't help.
You're just lucky your leader knows what's best for you.
I suppose you're right. Once the path's clear, we'll head for the nearby speeder pad. I know a doctor there who'll patch us up.
Ah!
please get your nando what you'd cause, but any continga.
No need, Doctor. You can return to your duties. Recruits are resting, and Cole will be fine once the doctors are through with him. We've heard of your victory against the Geonosians. The battle must have been impressive.
Don't aspire to such violence.
I didn't. I mean, I'm grateful for what you've done. You've taught us well. I'm to be fully initiated into the Anchorhead Militia thanks to you. Do you have any advice for me before I join the service?
Continue on your current course. May the Force be with you.
I'm honored, Master Jedi. Thank you again. I'll carry myself in your image as I defend the city.